This week, scholars on both sides of the border raise concern over hate speech.
Hate is on the rise. All kind of hate.
Also, some remarkable women using the power of faith to inspire change and bringing to life the history of New York's most famous shipwrecks.
It provides that window into our history that a lot of us don't get a chance to oftentimes talk about or see if you're not a diver.